The Navajo Nation has postponed voting on a measure that would divide 20,000 acres of land at Fort Windgate. The land that would be divided is located east of Gallup within the Zuni Tribe area. The Zuni Tribe is concerned that if the Navajo Nation continues to delay the vote, Congress will decide to give the land to others. In turn, this would deny the tribes the land that they have historical and cultural ties to.